This is a leaked test chamber manufactured by Burhani Engineering Technology for testing flexible packages for leaks following ASTM D3078-02 international standards. The objective of this video is to provide a clear understanding of what ASTM D3078 is and why it is used in the packaging industry. Highlight the significance of leak detection in maintaining product integrity. The equipment needed for the test. Test packages, various flexible package, vacuum leak test chamber. This is where the package will be placed and subjected to a vacuum, water, fluid medium. We will here test two parameters, 1. Point of total failure, 2. Leaks at different vacuum levels. To test the maximum level of vacuum that a flexible package can withstand, we will subject to vacuum gradually until the failure of the package. Multiple tests will indeed provide more reliable results when evaluating the integrity of flexible packaging. Once the level of ultimate failure under vacuum is determined, it's time to check for leaks. We recommend to subject your flexible packages at different levels of vacuum so that all possible points of failure is accounted. There may be leaks at different vacuum levels, such as minus 100 millibar or minus 200 millibar. To ensure thorough testing, hold the package at each vacuum level for at least 30 seconds. If no leaks are detected at a given level, increase the vacuum to the next level and repeat the process. Continue this until you have tested all required levels. Leak detection is crucial for ensuring product safety, quality, and shelf life. In the food industry, pharmaceuticals, and other relevant industries. So what to do if there is a leak? 1. Check plastic quality. 2. Adjust temperature. 3. Perform maintenance of sealing jaws. 4. Clean jaws for dust particles. Leak-free packaging is essential to ensure the safety of the products inside. For food and pharmaceuticals, even a small leak can lead to contamination, spoilage, or exposure to harmful bacteria.